All right, so we have All ID versus Entities. All ID wins game one, and that was the game. It wasn't commentating. So we're starting off, we got a camping Cloud versus a spamming Bayonetta. Oh wow, this is riveting. I hate Cloud so much. Oh, good punish. Good punish and recovery. Cloud's got his limit. Oh, what a forward spare. That doesn't get anything off it though. Air, don't you? Another air. There went so. Oh. That was a very good roll in. Obviously All ID cannot punish that. He's not very good at something holding. He doesn't punish roll ins very well. Death. Did I just mute my mic? No, I didn't. Okay. 48%, 46% first stock. This Cloud definitely, All ID definitely has the lead here. Oh, excuse me. This Vayne is fishing. This is really fishing. No punish on the neutral B. The bitch does leave something up there. No rage. Oh, four tilt. I would prefer. I know. This Cloud is definitely gonna be. Oh. Oh, there's. Oh. Stop smash! Gets the back air. I would have up smashed there. That would have guaranteed the kill. Oh. Punish. Snap sledge. We got. Oh, nothing. Nothing. Okay, now we got a combo. Oh. I'm not very good at commentating. Back air. Oh, Cloud's got his limit. What's gonna do with it? Punishes one side. One side can punish him. We should touch Venus. Or cross slash. Oh, wastes cross slash. Oh, this is Venus' chance. Oh, what a conversion. Gets out of the side B combo. And then does up air. What? This is my controller, I think. I think. Taped? Oh, it is taped. Oh, sorry. I thought it was my controller. Okay. So, Ollie. Or Dallas. How do I? Okay. Update. There. And Ollie is 2-0 now. Oops. What did I just do? Okay. Go back to where it was. Oh, and Entities switched to a bit. Did it con? Not feeling Bayonetta. So, I don't like you. I'm switching to Diddy, because Diddy's better. Diddy's definitely better. Especially against Cloud, because now smash right up the ledge. Just cool Cloud. What a... Cloud does not get the fade. Wastes his limit. Just misses out because his recovery is not the best. Tilts, get on 14. Oh, he should have not done that first thing. And he catches the jump. Which one catches him? It's even now. 41% of the combo. So he's still his limit. One good over his frame. See, look at them. They're tied. They're exactly tied. Struggling now. Struggling to get hit. So, banana. Forward air. So another banana. It's the... I don't know what that is. I don't know what it's called. What is it called? Guys, forward throw does not get the kill. It's very far out. Oh my god, and the banana, and that's a back air punish. We're going to game four. Wow, that was incredible. Very close game.
That was a really close game.
I don't know, he might. Yeah, Dallas is upset now that he lost that.
How did that end?
Diddy Kong was at like 149 on his last stock, and Dallas landed on a banana peel, and then Diddy Kong just back aired him.
Joining this set a little late, but we do have Ollie D versus Entities. I'm not too sure how to pronounce that. It says losers top 8. It's pretty even right now. I'd say this matchup goes really back and forth. All depends if Cloud can keep Diddy in the air or if Diddy can keep Cloud off stage. Dallas does seem to have the lead. He is up 2-1 at the moment. Goes for the cross slash on the ledge. He's gonna miss. E's actually going to roll pass. Okay, good up throw up air. Okay, just keeping Cloud off stage. Alright, good recovery high. This is good for a Dallas style banana. Oh. Good, I think that was a power shield on the banana. Let's see what Dallas can do with Limit. You don't really want to just waste it, because you really want to close out the stock. And it'd be even best if you could close it out without using the Limit. Okay, good up smash. Oh, banana F smash, that's definitely going to take it. This is really tied. Okay. Goes for the down throw. I personally would have opted for the cross slash instead of a grab. Oh, down throw, back air. Oh my gosh, the fair. I think he could have just down aired him, to be completely honest. It's definitely a zero option. Okay, good up throw up air. This is where it's looking tough for Cloud. If he can't get in and keep Diddy in the air, it's really hard to get those hits. Okay, good back throw. It was a weird down air, but he does have Limit now. Good monkey flip, calling out Dallas's shield. Okay, banana, up throw, up air. Confirm. This is looking tough for Dallas. It is Cloud though, with Limit. He can bring it back. Oh yeah, down tilt F smash. It's definitely gonna take it. We're heading into a game 5. Do you know how to, Alright, looks like we're going back to Smash Bros. For this game 5. Okay, basic class stuff, starting off Limit, Diddy starting off Banana. Actually, he's gonna lose it already. Okay, he gets the down till. It's a good start for Dallas right now. Good cross slash calling out E on grabbing the banana. Okay, down throw. Back air. It's looking really good for Dallas at the moment. Okay, good nair. Oh my gosh. Dallas is definitely looking for a cross slash here. He's trying to get him off stage. Really back and forth, definitely favorite for Dallas at the moment. But if he can't close it out, Diddy can easily bring it back. These monkey flips are really catching Dallas off guard. Okay, good fair off the ledge. No, he wants his cross slot. Ooh, he gets it. E drops his shield, thinking maybe Dallas won't throw it out. He's able to close out the stock. Let's see if E can do the same. Okay, good 12 on the fair. This is where it can be tough for Diddy, especially as one of Diddy's behind. Oh, down. Banana to jab, that was a weird option. Okay, up throw up air, definitely not gonna kill. Forward throw, he's living. Oh, doesn't call him out for the monkey flip. Dallas just taking it slow, he knows he has the lead. Ooh. Okay. Oh? Okay, this is a looking really good for Dallas. This looks tough for E to close out the stock. But if he can just get an up tilt. Oh, forward throw? That will take it. He's only down 46. That can at least be brought back by like a couple grabs. Okay, good down throw there. Let's see what E can do to bring this back. I'm not seeing enough banana from him, to be honest. He's not really using some of Diddy's best tools. Yeah, there we go. He's starting to use fair and neutral. It's a really good option to kind of just stuff Cloud out. Okay, good grab on the monkey flip. It's looking really good for Dallas. I'd like to see how E can try and bring it back. Oh! Doesn't call it. Okay, nice fair. He does have banana now. Definitely gonna look for banana cross slash. Okay, good monkey flip by E. Okay, good dash attack. E is living. That peanut actually able to hit Dallas. Ooh, okay, up throw up air. Entities is bringing it back. Oh, looks like Dallas might be going for like a roll read. Let's see the sledge option. Oh, he throws out the cross slash. This is really back and forth. Oh no, that's gonna take it. Oh my gosh. Dallas throwing out an unsafe down smash. E actually gonna be able to take advantage of that, getting a charge up smash. With that much rage, Diddy's up smash is definitely gonna take it.